equation of tangent drawn to the circle at -2, 5 with center 1, -2 is option A, x - 3y + 1 is equal to 0. Option B, 3x - 7y + 41 is equal to 0. Option C, 3x - y + 4 is equal to 0. And D, none. So what is your answer for this question, Shushma?
I choose option B.
So will I. I'll also go with option B. That's a right answer.
Slope of line joining -2, 5 and -1, -2 is -7/3. Therefore, slope of tangent equal to 3/7. Hence, equation of tangent is y - 5 equal to 3/7 into x + 2. That reduces to 3x - 7y + 41 equal to 0.